Lives outside of Chicago is the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy's more than trouble. You see, he stands about 6'4". All the downtown ladies call him treetop lover. All the men, they call him sir. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole downtown. Badder than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he's a gambler. And he likes his fancy clothes. And he likes to wear his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental. He got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun. He got a razor in his shoe. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole downtown. Better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Friday, about a week ago, Leroy's shooting dice. And at the edge of the bar sat a girl named Doris, and ooh, that girl looked nice. Well, he cast his eyes upon her, and the trouble soon began. Cause Leroy Brown learned a lesson about messing with the wife of a jealous man. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole downtown. Better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, the two men took the fight, and when they pulled them off the floor, Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. And it's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole downtown. Better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog. And it's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole downtown. Better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog. Yeah, he's better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog.